Seymour. I think we're all pretty intimate now. Each one of you can call me Seymour.
Thanks,
Seymour. Okay. Right now, all of you should know I'm Tyler's brother. I know. Look at him. Look at me. Look at me. You look at him. You think, there's no way I could be his older brother. Right? I mean, he got the hair. I got the youthful looks. Just the way the ball bounced. So as his older brother, I have many stories about Tyler.
Yes.
But I know all of you, right, are thinking, Tyler, what with the window open to his soul, tells everyone his life story,
oh, yeah.
There couldn't possibly be a story I have not heard, right? Right? You should have picked Zig. I mean, he could have just made an ass out of himself. Okay, here's the story. Alright, okay, so our mother decided to deliver Tyler at home for the benefit of me to witness the miracle that is natural childbirth at 6. Okay? It was like the first 15 minutes of Saving Private Ryan, okay? But the intent was that I was the first person to hold Tyler, to kiss him, and ultimately cut his umbilical cord. Right, Martha?
Yeah.
Right? Okay, she was dead. So, as this better-looking, younger brother, okay. We're back. So I've always given Tyler advice, right?
Keep drinking, Tyler. No.
Answer this with more confusing questions.
He hasn't even got to know.
Right? Right, Tyler, right. Okay. But I'm sure all of us have advice to Tyler and Angela. But they don't realize that there's an open bar, we'll figure out that, you know, they can just figure it out on their own, right? Because there's an open bar. Okay, so I think we can all agree that when we meet someone, it's that we feel that it's right, it's pretty amazing, right? That it's like our consciousness is as one, and together it extends beyond time and space, right? And you think, wow. Can't get enough of your love, babe. Let's get married. And then, right? You get married, right? And then you have a house, and you realize how many different ways water can ruin your house. And you think, where did all the magic go? Right? So. Trust me, there is magic, right? It's not the moments that always take your breath away that demonstrate your love and commitment to each other, but the little things that you